I'm Pep Jones, and I play the drums.
I'm Ace, I play guitar.
I'm Buzz, I play bass.
My name's Craig Neal, I play guitar.
Kelly, lead vocals.
It's actually pretty cool the way Edge of Life came together. Buzz, Pep, and I were playing one band, Kevin and I were playing another, and none of us were really happy in the situations we were in. So we decided to get together and rehearse just, you know, more for fun or whatever, and it turned into a project that really came easy. You know, the melodies and the songs just kind of flowed out. It was pretty cool.
Yeah, I mean, the five of us, we got such a wide base of musical influences. I mean, it runs a spectrum. I mean, ranges everywhere from like hip hop to classic rock, and that's why we write so well together and it projects in our music, I think. Definite strong point to Edge of Life. It's got to be his live show because that's where we shine, and we just love to play live for our fans.
Things about our music is that we write about everyday experiences that can happen to you or me or anyone for that matter.
Yeah, EOL is definitely a dose of reality, man. Anybody on an everyday level could relate to the kind of stuff we write about. I mean, it's music from the heart, and that's basically what we try to project.
Something we need to talk about. It's not easy for me to say. It's been on my mind for a while, and today's the day. You know this ain't easy, I don't wanna make you cry. I don't know very much, here's the reason why.
Songwriters and performers.
definitely ready to take.